Video.
Hi everyone, how are you? We are Blueberry High Heels, and we were asked by Boog City, which is a wonderful community newspaper that provides all sorts of poetry and music and theater. It's been around for about 25 something years, and it's run by David Kirschenbaum. It's a really lovely paper. And today we were at in tribute of the Muffs, to sing through three of their songs, and for Kim, and she was the lead singer. It was an American punk band that were started in 1991. Now, as a matter of fact, just a few notes. Here is a paper that is in the mid-90s, and I was writing for them. There's my column from NY Rock. And I was auditioning all sorts of bands, writing articles. And the Muffs are also in here, which I had also got to meet at CMJ. Okay, here they are, the Muffs, at CMJ. And they did a couple of songs. They were really, really excellent. Also at CMJ, I met, Hey Baby. I met, what's her name? Hey Baby, I can't remember her name. It's something, Maggie or somebody like that. I remember meeting her too at CMJ. She had a new album out that was coming out. And at the same time, there was a riot girl at Wetlands, a really wonderful concert where all female bands got together. I met Bikini Kill, Kathleen Hanna, was at Wetlands, and it was around the time I worked at New York City Theater. And so many people were around. We had a lot of artists and painters. And there was also a band called Tribe 8, Calamity Jane. They played at ABC No Rio. I was also reading poetry with the famous queen, punk rock and roll queen of New York City, the Lower East Side, J.D. Rage. I was friends with Matthew Courtney from the Gargoyle Mechanic, which was a place on Avenue C. And also, I attended a reading with all the poets and musicians. There was the Living Theater on East 3rd Street, and I believe Herbert Hunke was reading there. He was reading about poems. What's his name? I can't remember. Harry Smith. He was mentioning how he wished he knew Harry Smith, and Harry Smith was a avant-garde filmmaker, and he also collected music. He ran the folk music anthology. Anyway, so those were the years I was around. Yes, I met Herbert Hunke at the place on 2nd Avenue, I think it was the Beirut, downtown Beirut. Anyway, so yes, I've been around and met so many wonderful people. And this woman, Kim, she was absolutely fantastic. And so we want to do these songs for her. Okay, so here we go. Let me get my bass. And this first song we will be doing is, let's see. Okay, what is the first song we're doing? Okay, all right. One of their first songs is called Eye to Eye.
Yeah, you won't believe it.
Thank you so much. Okay, now we have an acoustic one for you. This one's entitled All for Nothing. This goes out to Kim. We love and miss her so very much. As I mentioned, it was a wonderful, wonderful punk band, and she was absolutely so cool. She was really, really talented woman. Okay, this one is entitled All for Nothing. Thank you very much. Thank you for being here. This is for Kim. Now we have one more for you. And if you'd like to sing along, please do. All right, this one is called I Need You. And once again, thank you for being here. We're Blueberry High Heels. This is our CD that we have available if you'd like to buy one or two. They're not expensive, just a few dollars. Okay, so here we go. This one is entitled, I Need You. And once again, thank you so much and God bless you.
Oh, clearing of my mind. Yeah, it's just a waste of time. I need you.
Thank you so much. Good night. Thank you.
Bye, everybody.
That's all? Wow. Super fast.